The combatants are locked inside Hell in a Cell. This is the nightmare no one can escape. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. A score will be settled tonight, and only one competitor will survive the Devil's Playground. Can he put this one away? Apollo Crews is in trouble. That would have been a shocker. One of the best to ever do that move. Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm. The pressure's too much. They tap.
Here is your winner, Hugh Cobal.
Without even breaking. What type of approach does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone. You have to devise a plan and execute.
Once locked in the cell, we've seen superstars embrace a new, sadistic level of barbaric behavior.
I agree, Byron, and it's all out of necessity.
I'm on their shoulders!
Down in a hurry!
Gunn has him where he wants him. This could be it.
Well, Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet the bitter end.
No man does that better.
Gentlemen, Pete Dunn might have this one all sewn up.
Still seems a little early.
The claiming to be the superstar WWE should value the most. Kevin Owens sure feels as if he gets unfair treatment.
Hey, don't look for sympathy from me.
Gunn has him where he wants him. This could be it.
That kind of move makes a statement.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Pete Dunne measuring his opponent. Pete Dunne with a perfectly placed hit. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Kevin Owens getting pushed to the limits here.
He needs a change of plan if he's going to survive in there. Got to be agonizing for the arm.
Pete Dunne showing that British strength.
Dunne looking to end this thing. Has it set up?
Dunne has it where he wants it. This could be it.
He's done with the victory.
Big win for the Bruiserweight.
Here is your winner, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
It's the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked and the...
No way, Jose, looking to end this.
Be all. Let's see. Oh no, I don't like Steve Austin's chances in this one.
One, two, plenty of fight left.
Gonna take a lot more than that to take out Stone Cold.
After years of struggling to make an impact in WWE, Steve Austin finally broke through at the 1996 King of the Ring. Austin was about to unleash something no one had ever seen before.
Drop across the throat. Bear hug. Whoa, he works his way out. Stunner!
Steve Austin might get an early three count.
One, two, kicks out in time.
He isn't going to go away now.
easy. Talking about Stone Cold Steve Austin at the King of the Ring, Byron. After Austin won the tournament, he proclaimed the birth of Austin 316. His anger produced the fuel that drove the Austin Revolution and ushered the Attitude Era into WWE.
The glass breaks, the beer's flowing, and Stone Cold...
Stone Cold! This might be it.
All right, let's get this Hell in a Cell match underway.
Oh, nice man. Drop kick.
Ooh-wee. Well scouted reversal there.
Pulls the trigger. Boom.
What a knee strike.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
That move was planning meets execution.
That's it. Dana Brooke just ended this one.
Very nice.
Shoot! Slam to the rope.
Man!
Face first.
Setting up. Foot just stomping down. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Dana Brooke going for the early pin. An easy kick out there.
Still a lot more fight left.
Big back body drop. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Double axe handle.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Nobody. Spinning arm breaker. This is a big risk. Going for it again. Genius of the sky with a moonsault.
Io Shirai.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here is your winner, Io Shirai.
Wow. It's easy to become focused solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Well, not to mention all the times we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell 20 feet in the air.
And we know from history only bad things happen on top of Hell in a Cell.
That puts him in total control. Oh, man, Dolph Ziggler really needs to dig down deep.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here is your winner, Franklin Caldwell.
And there's your winner here. This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere.
Ricochet going for it. Boom.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
Cesaro is in a real bad spot. Ricochet ready to strike. 630.
Can he shut the door on this one? This is Ricochet's chance.
He's looking to do more damage from the...
Are you kidding me?
Ricochet with an incredible victory.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Nice victory.
It's the structure that's going to make the difference. And
Rude setting it up.
Hallelujah.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
Things just went from bad to great.
And Rude is your winner.
Come on, Corey. Hallelujah.
Stop it.
Here is your winner, the glorious Robert Rude.
Very nicely done and a very important victory.
What type of approach does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone. You have to devise a plan and it...
Wind up. He wants it one more time. Couldn't have done it better myself.
A clubbing blow called that.
Measuring it up one more time.
He is in Big Show going for it early.
I don't blame him.
And he gets the shoulder up.
Hey, I guess you never know.
The world's largest athlete with some big offense. Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Rocked him.
Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Bloody Bulldog!
Look at this.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Big Show nailed it!
That is a powerful human being.
Inside the ring now.
A striking blow.
Oh my gosh! That'll stop anybody.
Ooh, what impact! Oh, nasty impact!
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oof! Harsh impact!
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
No, look at this! The power!
Strongest slam!
Huge turning point right here!
Things just went from bad to...
Mark Henry did it! Mark Henry got a huge win!
Here is your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry!
The referee's three count ends this one. All right, let's get this Hell in a Cell match underway.
Dominating crossbody. Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Ooh! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, high impact.
Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell?
Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Terrifying impact from Bray Wyatt. Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carrying the opposition here. He's taken to the outside.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the Architect. Oh, it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
different man after all this.
Sister Abigail.
Oh, he's shoving it down his throat.
Referee in position.
There's two.
Well, Seth Rollins reaches deep and finds the will to survive. I expect nothing less.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Ray Wyatt got it done.
Here is your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
Bray Wyatt wins here.
The history between The Undertaker and Kane is twisted, to say the least. The animosity is so great.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Tombstone!
Caught him flush.
But now, can Undertaker...
The Undertaker has him up!
Dynamite leaping Tombstone. Night-night.
Moves like that have a way of reverse.
The Undertaker has him up!
The Undertaker puts it away.
The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
The Undertaker.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, man, that was nasty. Will he be able to capitalize?
This...
Oh, what a boot.
Amazing execution. Let's see if it's...
And Sheamus is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Nice fit.
I know the WWE Universe.
Ouch.
The end is in view.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the
unbelievable move by Reigns.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Can the second time do it?
They got it. They got it.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here is your winner, Roman.
We all know this 5-ton structure made of 2,700 feet of chain link does not judge, but it punishes. It rewards evil and shows no mercy. It will not relent.
Only the men and women who have stepped inside this demonic structure know just how unrelenting it is. And there is a soul alive who doesn't have trepidation when they step inside this cell.
I'm just near the cell and I'm feeling uneasy. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Not drop kick, producing a trampling. Oh, what an uppercut! Fine uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Drop kick right to the knee,
right on the patella.
Looking for the quick cover is Eddie Guerrero.
The devil on his back must have helped.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Explorer suplex!
Such impact!
Crucifix powerbomb! Oh, what a snapmare!
Perfectly executed. This is going to be big.
Once more, setting it up.
Will that be the deciding factor?
Eddie Guerrero really applying pressure now, guys.
He's not giving up that easy.
That's one of my favorite of... here, Byron.
The lasso from El Paso.
Aleister Black's in trouble. The Death Destroyer with no